Yep. Yeah. Well done.
Yeah, it's so easy is this thing.
You did it before, huh? Mm. It's not the first time you do.
No.
For sure.
Yeah, it's like you did me before for years. I do that today.
Before I was using knife. This is the horrible.
Nice.
Opening, yeah, opening the coconut with a knife. It's so hard.
It was taking 1 week, huh? To open one.
Maybe like 10 minutes or something like that.
It's almost done.
Super easy.
No, I think it's good.
And if, so like, example, cool. Look to this thing, to this knife.
Yeah.
It's so hard to open it with this knife.
This one? Oh my god.
Yeah.
Mm. Coconut hair.
Coconut hair.
Yeah.
Yeah, that one is old coconut, and it's good to do the coconut milk from that one and coconut oil.
But it's it's the same coconut.
No.
Ah, it's different coconut, right?
Yeah. You can show, for example, on top, you can turn the kind of. To see. That one is different. That one is young coconuts.
Yeah, I know, but it's Thai coconut. I mean, this normally looks like
it's absolutely. Oh, but I'm not sure this is good one.
No, I think the one.
It's okay, we can open another one. But save the video.
You sure that this one is good?
Yeah. That one should be good. Sometimes it happens in Ireland, the coconut like that lay down for a long time, or I don't know what happened.
More easier.
Yeah, when the skin like this, I don't know, it's slidey. I don't know, it's hard to open it. It's more harder. But that one more easy. Coconut hair.
Yeah,
that one is good. And also can drink the coconut very easy, even with a key from a motorbike, then you can drink it.
Insane.
Yeah.
That's nature is well done.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
Yeah, it's made it. Because that one it's really like already. This coconut, can grow up and can be palm after.
See?
Because it's growing up from here.
Yeah.
From
okay.
On that side.
Crazy.
Yeah. Here we go. And then
all right, here you go.